is up, YouTube? Welcome back, Almighty Reacts. Today, we're going to rate. Well. OILERS. OA Kings. Game 7. Like, comment, subscribe. I appreciate you. You know I do. I love that channel. I feel like a kid again.
Straight into this video. Get straight into this video. Oilers versus King, game 7. Let's go. I already know we won. I just don't know who scored and how they scored. So let's check this out.
Well, Louie, it doesn't matter what happened in the previous games. It's all equal now, and it's all about now.
It's down to this one. One game will settle this series.
Clear business.
Game 7 officially underway. His pass eventually got to Kallio. Kupari. And now it's Brendan Lemieux moving to the slot. A shot at Mike Smith making his first
Mike
save
Smith has
of
been
this game.
So important.
Clutch. In the corner, got away from Bouchard. Quick strike there. But Smith with the save as Brunstrom had the opportunity. Got poked out of the zone by Evander Kane.
Oh, Evander. Sorry, buddy.
He took a big hit, as you mentioned, Louis.
The intensity is crazy. Hey! The intensity is crazy in the playoffs, for sure. I can definitely feel it. This is my first NHL. This is my first NHL playoffs, and I can feel the tension.
Kevin, say both of these guys were a little cheeky after game-winning goals in games 5 and 6.
The Kings found the puck and they get it out. Brett Kulak quickly sending McDavid into the zone.
This is it. This is it.
Backhand shot stopped. Happy to see you. What an incredible week it's been for Kulak. As you mentioned, Scott, a great performance in game 6.
Nice pass.
The Oilers are shooting. Fought off by Quick.
Hit. Damn.
Net by Edler on Ryan. Dreisaitl has a look.
Nice pass.
For McDavid, knocked off his stick. Yamamoto. He's hit hard by Kempe. McDavid behind the net, moving up. Coming oh so close. You're watching game 7 between the Kings and the Oilers.
A nice save, Jonathan
Flipped
Quick.
To the middle, Bouchard to Hyman. Hyman. Sharp angle backhander.
Nice save.
And it's an easy save nice for save. Jonathan Quick. Darnell Nurse takes a look. His wrists are blocked. Again, the Kings. Kempe driving to the net. Smith.
I get afraid when Kempe gets the puck. I just know this guy has been a nightmare for us.
To the point, Nurse looks to McDavid. Back to Nurse, through the middle, backhander! Hyman going behind the net.
Buddy, you have to be quiet. Do you understand me? Do you understand me? If you say one more word, you're going to be in trouble. Okay?
No more sound. Put a bubble in your mouth.
Hyman still on it. Hyman spinning and shooting. It's loose and quick.
That was it, huh? Go! What? Huh?
He was ready to celebrate as well.
That boy playing dead. Stiff as a board.
Look at this. On the backhand spin of the forehand. And King gets...
That was going in.
That puck and it's going
down. Damn, that was a clutch save. Hey,
the first goal for
I'll accept it because that was a clutch save. Good defense, buddy.
Kane had his hands
for real.
Going up in the air, but what a defensive play.
Whoa. Wow, that's for real right there. Hey, yeah, nice play.
Dreisaitl's pass to McDavid. Couldn't get it to him. CeCe to his captain, McDavid.
Ooh, nice cut. Nice cut. CeCe. And there it is. Yeah. Yeah! Let me go back. That'd be me right here. That'd be me.
Game 7!
Let's go, buddy! Let's go, buddy! We lit! What a cut by McDavid,
bro. They've been creating opportunities. Excellent keep in by Yanko.
What a cut.
The shot by Draisaitl deflected, but they stay with it. And eventually, it's just a beautiful
watch this cut
here,
right here.
The Cody Ceci. There's that user behind the net again.
That's tough.
Short side.
That's tough. Jonathan nice angle, too. That was a hard-ass angle.
Nugent Hopkins takes it from him. Down low. Zach Hyman. The puck available, but Danault stole it. And he clears the zone.
Receives this pass from Nugent. Hopkins just tries to funnel it back across the grid. First one into the pad. Stays with it. Jams it through. And it's right there for the taking. But Danault, with excellent positioning, strong stick, gets it out of harm's way and puts it around the boards.
Game six coming off of his stick. Here's Keith to Kane. Back to Keith. Bouchard shooting. Bouchard getting it again.
Bouchard is a rocket. He dents the bar on this one. Watch this. Brister picks
damn
it outside.
That was close.
Brings it off the bar. Excellent shot by
that
him.
That was
just
close.
Can't quite squeak it in on that shot.
Been putting on the pressure here in the second period. Zach Hyman behind the net. Twisting, turning, trying to force it in. Jonathan Quick found it, and he freezes it.
Derek Ryan in front, and that allows Zach Hyman to jam this great pad strength by Jonathan Quick to close off that post.
Look at his legs,
shot
bro.
Ball
full split.
To Cassian. Archibald waiting.
Is this it right here?
Cassian moving in, backhand shot. And Quick with the answer.
The middle get turned over.
Jonathan Quick has been clutch for his team, for sure.
And right here, that chop into the glove.
He finds McDavid in the middle. McDavid twisting and turning.
Come on, Connor. Oh, my God. So good.
Quick with his arm on top of Yamamoto.
He's so good.
That right there, the extension, goes right down into the splits and takes it away from Yamamoto.
Draisaitl at it momentarily. Kapari over to Iafallo. CeCe had to be careful there. He had his arm around and now Lemieux. It's right loose and tight.
And drive it to the net. One chance and here's a second. Trying to elevate right in tight. Just can't get that puck up over top.
At the blue line, puck picked up by Josh Archibald. The runway's clear. Jonathan Quick robbing Archibald on the breakaway.
Beat here, he just pounces on.
That was beautiful, though.
The net. He says, I'm taking it. Goes to the backhand, tries to open up Jonathan Quick, and he
Jonathan
slides.
Quick got on his ass.
Save.
Why'd he pick his leg up like that? What was that?
Still hits him in the pass.
I feel like that was kind of pointless.
McDavid behind the net, wrap around. Now he passes, and the shot's off the post from Yamamoto.
Here's the post by Yamamoto. McDavid right onto the tape, goes off the stick.
Come on.
Oilers can't get it out. Anderson to Grenstrom. Moore takes a look, finds it open. Anderson back to Moore. One-timer, and Mike Smith with the answer.
Let's go, Mike. Let's go, Mike.
Gets across.
That boy went shoulder first. Nice save.
Off the faceoff, the puck eventually comes
find
to Yamamoto.
Find Connor!
Find
Connor!
Couldn't get the shot away, he still has it. Wrap around backhand attempt, he still has it.
He's the greatest alive! Yeah! That's the greatest player in the NHL, man! Put some respect on his name!
Sends in
yeah!
And it's a penalty delay for Sean Durzi, but he just stays.
That's what it is, baby. Consistency. Consistency. That's what it's called.
One chance to land, skate to stick.
Yeah!
And you think he likes that? This place has you.
I like that. I love that, actually. That's it, baby. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Two-piece chicken tender at Popeyes, buddy. With a biscuit. Would you like some lemonade? Take that home with you on the bus. Goodbye. All right. Yeah.